Okay, before I go out on my long line, I'm just going to show you, as I do on a lot of my gear, I use Dacron connectors. I'm just going to show you the way to put one on. What I've done, I've obviously threaded my elastic through my top kit. I'll get my Dacron connector. The bead is already on, so don't take it off. The first thing I'll do is I want to tie a knot in my elastic. I'll just loop it over, I'll come back round. It's basically what we call a figure of eight knot, really easy. And just before it goes tight, always give it a little lick, and there you go, you've got a little knot, tiny knot. Don't worry about this, how small it is. And then you get your Dacron connector, you make sure this is above the knot going towards your pole end. And what you want to do is what we call lassoing. So you put the Dacron like that, and then thread the bead round the elastic, and then the bead has to go through the loop like that. You just let that come in then. That's what we call lassoing. As you can see, comes down like that. And you want to stretch it really. What I do is normally I bring it up to my face, just catch it with your teeth, just like that. Make sure it's all tight. And you can push this Dacron down to the knot. And believe you me, that will never come off. You can pull that as hard as you want. And I've got my tag end there. This is obviously the bit of elastic you don't want. Just got a pair of cutters and just nip that off so there's a couple of mil left. Just like that. And then the next stage is to pull the bead up over the knot and job done.